Hi, this is Jack from Canvas, and today I'd like to show you how easy it is to create exciting and engaging animation using your 3D models within Canvas Envision. We understand there are times that you'd like to show your 3D models without offering users the ability to interact directly with your model. Using our animation feature, you can literally direct the story of your 3D model and present it in a way that works best for your use case. First off, animation takes place inside Envision when you select a 3D model and enter edit mode. When you are in edit mode, you should see the animation mode button on the top ribbon. Simply click the button and you will be presented with an animation timeline, which opens on the bottom middle of your Envision document. Now let's get a quick look at our available features. A timeline presents itself as increments of time. I can use my mouse scroll feature to increase or decrease the timeline size based on my needs. Whenever I place a keyframe anywhere on the timeline, I am asking Envision to capture a point in time. I go about creating keyframe after keyframe, and Envision takes care of all the in-betweens, the spaces between a starting and ending point in time. But what kind of things can I accomplish using a timeline? You'll note here at the timeline's beginning, there are four rows: location, color, opacity, and camera. And each area is responsible for a different animation feature. First, let's show how a model moves using animation. Here I have my model. It's of a safety pump. Let's say the first thing I want to do is showcase each and every side of my model. It's as easy as a few quick steps. I get my model at its starting point, the very first second of the timeline. When I have my model the way I want it, I create a keyframe by clicking here. Now, I'm going to create four more keyframes, turning my animation 90 degrees each time. When I have finished, I will have an animation showing my model turn all 360 degrees. I have my keyframes. I send my animation to the starting point and I click play. You'll note, Envision just needs to go from keyframe to keyframe. It knows where the model started, it knows where it needs to get to, and it creates the view for each and every frame in between keyframes. But how about location? What does location do within animation? Location allows you to move parts from one location to another. So just as the whole model can move, I too have the ability to make specific parts within the model move as well. I will set my first keyframe state here and create a new second keyframe state here. If I play the movie, you see I have now showcased this particular part exactly as I'd like. As I previously mentioned, drawing attention to a specific part can be done using color. Let me show you how easy it is to add color to your animation. I simply select the part I wish to use. I go here to the effect drop-down. I select flash. You'll see I get a pop-up which asks me exactly where I'd like the color effect to begin, where I would like it to end. Exactly what color would I like to see my part change to, and how many times I wish to flash that color. I simply and easily put in my exact requirements, and when I play the animation back, you immediately see the results. Opacity is the last row within our timeline. I'm going to show you how you can create effective animation effects quickly and easily by taking my part's opacity level from 100% or fully seen to 0% or invisible. I quickly create the change by using the effect drop-down. I select fade out. The window asks me where on the timeline I'd like my animation's opacity change to start, where I would like it to finish, and of course, exactly what percentage of opacity I choose to begin and end with. Now if we play the full animation, you should be able to see the full model motion, specific part motion, a change of color, and a change of opacity. Hopefully, this tutorial can get you started. And remember, once you've created an animation exactly as you'd like it, you can showcase it inside your Envision document, or you can export your animation as an MP4 to be shared on your website, your social media, or anywhere you wish to tell the story of your 3D model. And that's animation inside Canvas Envision. But as always, that's really just the beginning, and there's so much more. Visit us at canvasgfx.com to learn more. And until next time, thanks for watching, and thanks for using Canvas Envision.